We all have questions about the COVID-19 vaccine. The city of Brockton is here today to help answer some of your questions. Everyone is encouraged to get the vaccine. Even those who are undocumented, this will have no impact on your immigration status. The vaccine cannot give you COVID. Rather, it'll help protect you by teaching your body how to recognize and fight the virus. The vaccine can help keep you from getting COVID-19, but even if you get the virus, it can keep you from getting very sick. The vaccine is very safe. Yes, the vaccine was developed quickly, but following the same safety precautions used when developing all other vaccines. Different people have different beliefs or various opinions over the vaccines. The pandemic, however, does not discriminate. Anyone can get sick with COVID. Since there is no cure at this time, the vaccine is our best chance to help prevent COVID-19 infection. Some people who receive the vaccine experience a sore arm or mild side effects the next day. Serious reactions are very rare. The data show that all vaccines are extremely effective in preventing COVID-19 and nearly 100% effective in preventing severe illness. Only you can keep yourself and everyone around you safe by making your appointment to get your COVID-19 vaccination.